Yes. Excellent.
The House of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their prime servitor, but your old friend Sepix Prime is back. And apparently better than ever, thanks to the Devil Splicers and SIVA. Zavala's not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing God.
Zavala's not too happy, blah blah blah.
So what you're saying is it's time we return to the scene of the crime. I'm sure the Fallen will be happy to see us.
Let's just turn that off. Yeah.
The new and improved Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple SIVA energy signatures. Well, that's new.
Yay! Oh, damn! Damn! The fuck am I going?
Warsat incoming.
Warsat.
Watch it.
I want to be involved in that. Where is it? Why is this fucking Warsat? I want to be involved. There you are, you cheeky little Warsat. Come to Pummer.
Every Warsat we secure provides intel the city can use, so defend it while I secure its data.
Poor guy's gonna be on his lonesome, thinking everyone's abandoned him. Oh, damn! Yeah, baby, come on now. Knife. Right in the skirt. How does that feel? No. Give me that fucking manumission.
Watch incoming hostiles. We're about halfway there.
Halfway there. Jump. Wish this would scale with difficulty, like division. So if there's one of you, it'd be easy. If there was five of you, it'd be fucking uber hard. Maybe it does, maybe it's just rubbish. But let's assume it isn't. Come on, bitch. Want some? You want some of this red death? I'll give you the red death. Right in the giblets. Oh, for fuck's sake, gun. Be more effective. Yeah, you want some? Yeah. That's what you get.
Almost got it.
Oh, yeah. Come on, baby. Don't leave, Maticus. Don't be that guy.
This Warsat's taken major damage.
Yes.
We're good. All data mapped. Warsat secured.
What, Oxfather, if that is your real name. Do 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 do. Oh, damn. Stop, stop sprinting. Slide. Didn't slide either.
The splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able
to. Do they, by Jove?
In the meantime, do not touch the lasers and watch my back.
Do not touch the lasers. Could you be any dweebier? Oh, you've started it, haven't you? You bloody great big nook getting gold. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Yes, one for you. Everybody gets a knife. You get a knife and you get a knife. Oh, you don't. I'm all out of knives. Right. Blah. Oh, yeah. Come on, fuck features. Too strong. Anthony Nasty. Is it because I'm black? It sure is, Anthony. It sure is. Oh, damn. Where the fuck are you? Oh, fuck. I've been diddled. Save me, Maticus. Alright, just stay there then. That's what I meant. Thank you very much. Come on, baby. I'm back, babe. I didn't mean to. What a fucking knobbish thing to do. Fucking commentary, mate. Fucking does me in. I don't know why. Maybe it's the bandwidth. I don't know. I don't rightly know, Gary. You dead, bitch. You dead. Let's just throw that down there. Hoo-yah! Oh, devilish. Devilish behavior. Ooh, come to mother. Absolutely. If I could shoot, that'd be fantastic. Bounce. Oh, what's all this? Oh, yeah. Come on, baby. I should do the bungee if you're listening. Stick the bender. The bender dancing. Oh, yeah. Come on, baby. I wouldn't pay for it, but I'd appreciate it. And that's good enough. Fuck, fuck, fuck a doodle doo.
Come on.
Oh man, that was mine, you fucking blimp. Ah, oh, that counts. Good news. You think you're invisible, do you? Eh? Yeah, you're invisible. You ain't nothing, bitch. Oh, yeah. Come on, babe. Ooh. That expert grenade right into his fucking giblets. Blah! Oh, damn.
Got it. Grid's clear. Let's get out of here.
Yes, let's. Let's get out of here. Well, Johnny Modesty thinks that was all him. It was all me, says Johnny Modesty. There's no person. No such. Oh, what? Well, that was. Oh my good heavens. I get fucked in the A. Oh, come on, man. Just one fucking. Midge more damage. There we go. Woo-yah! Take that, wall. I Why the fuck have you jibbled someone on my team? Where's he going? Oh, he's going the right way. We discovered some sort of Siva dormant cluster. Dormant Siva. Dormant Siva cluster. Yes, absolutely. Running out of ammunition game. If you could be a lamb and give me some. That would be good news. No, that's what you get. Now we have many snipers. Pew. Oh, come on, that was right in the fucking cranium. Die, you son of a bitch. Maybe the leg shot will do. Pew! Got that cat right in the leg. You got a harpoon, mate? That is a motherfucking harpoon. Come on, bitch. Load faster. Devil's Dawn. Interesting. Oh, damn! Oh, good work. Good work, lad. Oh, fiddlesticks. Oh, fucking someone did that up a tree, didn't they? Jesus. Oh, that was quick. Very, very. I got you! I got you. What are you over here for? You trying to get a cluster of Dorvus Sevency? What the fuck?
Why would the spiders rebuild steps? They already have seen.
I can make a guess.
I enjoy this.
Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power.
Ooh.
You know, in Siva we trust, and in Siva all things are possible. Get in there.
The show of that
God is nothing but metal and tech.
Oh, rats. Oh, come on. You're just gonna leave me, are you? You absolute bitch. Bounce. Bounce. Damn! Need a shave. Then blast. Knife. That miss. Jesus fuck. Oh man, I'm gonna die again. Fucking stop stopping, you fucking prick. Oh, this is fucking audio shit. El Gato, you need to sort yourself out, mate, because you've been a cunt. Maybe it's that, maybe it's the automatically reduced game. Maybe don't do that.
I got this. Halfway through.
Yes. Well, at least I didn't have to do anything. Oh, damn. Where the fuck did you come from? Biggin. See the Dubri key. Offering something. That's what I want to know. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Ooh. Ooh. Take your fucking gay shield off your prick. Boom! Latticus, you're not really a team player, are you, mate? Just hiding out over here like some sort of mercenary. Just trying to get your 362 fucking gloves, mate. That's all I'm after. Your 362 gloves. That's all I care about in the world. Team player, what's that then? Some sort of mobile phone. What's a mobile phone then? Oh, you nerd, you fucking... Everyone outside, you reclusive prick. Oh god, Jesus. Oh, fuck it. Engage. Oh. I get you. Oh, come on, you fucking bitch. Incidentally, viewers, if you've got this far, the controller keeps doing that. Xboxes apparently aren't built for long gaming sessions. Microsoft, if you're listening, I will gladly accept a new Xbox free of charge as a replacement and bring doors in the console. I'm sure many tens of people will go out and buy one as a result of this video. Mate, you are fucking awful, man. One guy doesn't do anything, another guy tries to do too much. Does that make me the happy medium? Well, stranger things have happened, dear viewers. Stranger things have happened. Yeah, you want some, Shank? Blah! Ooh, what is a null cannon? I'm not going to help you on matter because you're going to help me after mine. Yeah. Oh, why only one bloody shot? Don't do it, don't be that guy. That makes me look like a wanker.
Nowhere for Cepix to run this time.
He's a ball, he doesn't run anywhere, he rolls. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Oh yeah, you know what time it is. Do some of this guy, actually. Do some good fucking Destiny music. That was the start of rolling, just in case you were wondering. Oh, look at that gorgeousness. Can the Bizzler save the day? Yeah. Yes, he can. I'll get you up. Have you ever got... You a bitch. Ain't no one got me up once.
Cepix was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I'm such a poor sport.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
363. Yes.
We can throw in their works is a good thing.
We're getting there, lads. We're almost at 6,000. 6,000. Just a few thousand more strikes to go, I think. We're the kids in America. We're the kids in America. Whoa. Did you know we're the kids in America? Oh, have a word with yourself, you fat pig. We're the kids in America. Anyone from MSI is listening, I'd like to review the MSI QS40-6RE. I think that would be good fun. Good fun. Don't care about Forza.
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission. origin point is somewhere along the coast.
Yeah, somewhere along the coast. Somewhere along the coast. Somewhere along the coast. Somewhere along the coast. Somewhere along the coast.
It's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Woo!
We can't afford another Omnigroup situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid rescue.
Dude, you've got charisma coming out of the fucking sphincter. Damn, I made myself feel ill. Right, let's do this fucking shiznit. Motherfuckers. The wazoo, that's the word I meant. That's what I've heard once before. In the world. In the world. I'm coming, bitches. Just let me doobie-fart my fucking, and then we're there. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Right, it's Sunday now. Guaranteed, that is Monday. Some say I should record that and make a GIF, suggesting that's Monday. Getting on my little sparrow, face planting the water. That makes me very sad. Why have you departed, you prick? Can't handle the cheese, Raven, you punt. Yay! I speak, of course, of Galeoki. All my years in the boy's choir shall not have been in vain. They call me the blue fog. We oh, don't you dare quit, you bitch. I'll leave you such bad feedback. Oh, yeah, come on, babe. What would be cool is if you could get out to that little boaty, and if there was a quest or something, we could drive the little boaty over to this little oil rig thing, activate that crane, drop it down there, that disintegrates and there's some sort of magical ice gun. It's like, pew pew pew! That would be entertaining. I'd pay £25 for that. Actually, no, I wouldn't. I'd pay 25%. 25%? £25 for that, plus 20 similar missions. 25 similar missions. That's £1 each. I'm going to inspect you, you son of a bitch. Let's just go over here. I'm just going to inspect this guy. Did you leave? Your gear's boring, isn't it, you dull motherfucker? It's all blue. Or as James Webb would say, it's all brew. Alright, lad dog, I've got it. Alright, you bitch. Bounce, bounce. Stay near the war set. Prepare for transit. Yes, dude. Yeah! No way. Oh, I've only got one. Oh, no, I haven't. There he goes. God, I'm good at this game. I knife that ball right in the sack. Yes. Oh, this is going to need some talent. Oh, come on, you fucking cretin. We need a third guy. A third guy. Oh, hold on, you cheeky link. Oh, stop doing that! I'm gonna die. This is where it starts to get shit. Right, you've got umpteen million players online. Fucking send someone in, you fucking... Oh, there he is. Killing! Killing OX or Ox, Killing Ox 89. He sounds like a lad, doesn't he? What a bloke that guy is. Well, you didn't fucking play when we needed you, did you? Hey, you cunt. Oh, come on, game. Fucking sort yourself out. Look, I've got this. I can do this with it. Yeah! Very impressive. I've lost count of the amount of people I've bored with that story. Rasputin says it contains codes we need to
gain access to his bunker.
Thank you, twat face. Fucking jump, you cock. Yeah. Oh, come on, babe. Are we all hunters? Looks that way, doesn't it? Everyone's a hunter. Everyone's out for themselves. Well, I know I am, but still. It would be nice to meet this mythical, fabled team player. I'll get you, little boy. Come to me, precious ammunition. Oh, look at that! It's the best sight in the world, seeing those fucking purples. Just let me just aim right down the doobry. Horn, disappear, disappear. Oh, bounce! Oh no! Oh yes! Oh no! Where is this bitch? Come on, come on. Are you fucking kidding? You stupid prick.
Sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so... We have a warsite incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker. sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so... Warsight incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we need to gain access to his bunker. Going as fast as I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us.
Yeah.
got access. Let's go.
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. Try to hack us through, but Rasputin might handle that poorly. His system's already stressed. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
That sounds like it hurt. Sorry. This arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power grid. It's used to power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating.
I've been saying the most witty things, you've been missing them, because I'm a fucking idiot. And dead. I'm back, baby. Fuck off. Mate, just throw down your bloody rocket launcher and let's have at them. What is who did this? Rocket launcher, you cock. There for a reason, isn't it?
Right there, Dale boy. Right there, Dale. Right, Rodney. Right there, Dale. We're all gonna have a break. I'm not gonna tell, boy. We're gonna have a
Marling, get your account.
We are going.
Mate, you can't be this. Oh, I'm back. Fucking sick. Right, I'll show you bitches how it's done. I already had it out. That's the first for everything. The last guardian standing. Shut up, you fucking elephant. Get out of the way. Business coming in. Yeah. Get out of my fucking house. Yeah. Oh, this prick. Good time for your fucking do-re if you got one, mate. What time is it? 2052, and you're making. All they do, all the people next door do is use a fucking microwave, it's all I hear. How about you cook something fresh, you fucking scum? Fucking microwave scum. Right, fucking. Let's charge. Come on, suckers. Yay. Doo-doo-doo.
As a fellow inorganic life form, I just want to note that Rasputin has a much better setup than I do.
Shut up, you unfunny cock.
I live in your backpack.
I live in your backpack. Well, I preferred silence just then. It doesn't need the fucking crappy little narration rubbish. Yeah. Anytime, guys, anytime, you know. Give me a gish bush, gish, gish, gish. Right, let's see how these guys fare against this bitch. Well, I didn't fare at all well. I was not expecting, I don't even know what killed me. An environment hazard. Great news. Come on, man. I do like this YouTube mark, it's very good. Pardon. Oh, exquisite. Knock knock, who's there? It's me, good lord. Abandoned ship. Fucking mince, mince faster. Ah! So everybody's coming over to fry. That's right, you know you want these. Let's see where the safety is next to this man mountain. Ah! Throws knives like they're going out of fashion. Oh shit. Thank you. You are out of here. Oh, no. That was a stroke of good fortune, wasn't it?
Zavala, these breaches are a serious threat. Has the Vanguard tried to reach out to him recently? Get him to understand we're allies.
The last time we sent in a team was years ago. We found what remained of their buddies scattered across the Skywatch. In the meantime, I'm sending a team to seal.
Come on, I want to get my ship.
All thanks to you, Guardian. Impressive work.
Class armor. That's right. You get a little item. Sometimes this game just don't make no sense, you know what I mean, Gary? You know what I mean? Makes no bloody sense in the world, you know what I mean? Just makes no fucking goddamn bloody fuck sense, you know what I mean? No goddamn fucking motherfucking. No goddamn sense. Did you know that apparently there are people out there that love the sound of slapping lips? Personally, I'm not one of them. I hate the noise. Like, makes you want to stab someone. But apparently some people get off on it. I don't mean sexually, I just mean they really, really, really get down and funky with the noise. Just takes all sorts, doesn't it? It's a weird phenomena.
Even as you led the assault on the dreadnought,
right, don't want a green sniper. I don't want a green sniper. 360, 339.
Works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Mark of the Unborn. Cloak of the Unborn. That's gay. Why don't I get no bloody doobies for that? That's what I want to know.
Ta-da, 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 where are my doobies?
Where are my doobers? Ugh, I'm too funny. Oh, this cock. Right, up we go. Oh, maybe not. Let's just run this way. Let's keep going. Oh, you are rubbish, aren't you, lad? Actually, isn't fucking hell, so am I. Jesus, what the fuck's happened to me? Oh, come on, I can't even jump. Hey, you son of a bitch. Headbutt. Are you leaving? How are you still alive? Oh, look at that little shadow casting. That's pretty, look. Whoop, whoop, whoop. That's pretty cool. It's not moving though, is it, as I move? Where is it?
Of course they have.
That casual play. Good lord, this boy's talented. There it goes. Oh, yeah. Really do with the Pepsi. I'm sorry, man. Didn't help you. Fuck. What was that? Three strikes in the space of a second. This game ain't no forgiver.
What time is it?
For 9 o'clock, yep. Damn.
Damn.
Oh, you're a good Matagus. You've now earned my respect and a revive from the Bizzler. Oh, we're going to enjoy this hallowed wizard. All day. Oh, you've done me before, didn't you? That's a cursed bitch. Oh, I botched that horribly. See, the issue there was I hit my head on the way up. And I'm being chased by a bunch of Victoria Beckhams. And I've just landed on that. Fuck. That was going to be a prime piece of back off the wall play. And I botched it like some sort of scumbag. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, team. Hello, wizard. Yeah. Oh, fuck this. Oh, you at least let me have one. That's a sad looking corpse. Oh, look at you guys. Making up for my lack of talent in general all round.
Yeah! Cool.
No, fuck. There's Bigum. Oh yeah. Crap noise. One, two, three. Give me them orbs, bitch. Slide. This music reminds me of Tim Burton. I'm sure I've heard it before. Sure I have. Walking Dead. No, not Walking Dead. Edward Scissorhands. Must be done. Yeah. Oh, come to mother. Left. I don't even know if I killed anyone. Back in 30 seconds. Well, I won't be going there. I'm just going to switch to my firkin and do me my gizzards. If you know what I'm talking about, getty.
Just one of the agonies of their existence. Moloch has begun to control that blight, empowering it at his command.
So, now we know.
Oh no, what have I done? Sorry lads, I'm sorry, I'm letting the team down with my stupid bloody incompetence. I'm too funny for my own good. Said no one ever. Just want to be good at something. Just want a talent. So far my talent is being exceptionally average. Maybe I can cry my command. Maybe that's my talent. Hold up, give me a second. Just so sad. Actually, I'm welling up. Oh no, you bitch! What am I doing? I'm so fat and ugly. Jesus. Damn. Let's just crouch over here. We're the kids in America. We're the kids in America. Renegades in America. Whoa. Renegade. We're the kids in America. Oh. Alright, here we go, headshot. Finally, the Rock has come back to getting a headshot.
The beast
dang,
is
this
close.
Big bitch mean business.
I can sense the blight that drips and
stings. Oh, bloody fuck.
How can she see this stuff with that whole blindfold thing?
How could she see this stuff?
I see far better now than I ever did with my own eyes.
That woman's voice. My own eyes. So deep and mysterious. No, you're just unattractive. Get a girly voice and shut the fuck up. Cow. Oh damn! I'm gonna die. That should have fucking worked, shouldn't it? Facial hair is really uncomfortable and itchy. Cheers, broski. From my own, what? From my own party? I wasn't even in one. Was I? No, I wasn't. Power right, Nick, is it? Power right, Nick, is it? Power right, Nick, is it? This guy again. God, you're just the biggest cunt, aren't you? The biggest cunt. I'm back, baby. I'm down, baby. Jeez. I'm dead, they're still shooting me. Look, Destiny, Bungie, Division, Ubisoft, fucking whoever. Once they've killed us, stop having them shoot us because it's fucking annoying. We know we're dead, right? Oh, come on. I like the physics on that though, like rubber. Rubber. Knock knock, who's there? Me. Knock knock, who's gone? Me. I'd really do with a Pepsi. Delicious tall glass of... maybe even a Coke. No, a McDonald's Coca-Cola would go down swimmingly right now. Swimmingly. Do 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 do. Sorry, I'm not paying attention whatsoever. I'm assuming I can move. Oh yes, there we go. Look at me. Look at me moving like a trooper. Jason Guitar Hero is all lad. Where's this fat fuck? Are you seriously using the microwave again, you fucking cunt? Jesus fuck. get a cooker, get some fucking nutrition, and go on. Oh no, 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 no. See, where, you weren't even there. You weren't even there a minute ago, were you, you stupid bitch? Do not die, Mattica 1984. I don't know how much longer I can tolerate your lack of talent. I just don't know. Yeah. Oh, stop doing those poxy fucking gay shields. He's very quick, he's very ruthless, and I don't like him. Oh, I'm back, baby. How have you missed? Surprised they didn't kill me in one fucking hit. Oh, there he goes. Now he's lagging. Dickhead, then shoot. You're gonna hit me, fucking knob. Yeah. Come on, you bitch. fuck is that noise? Yes, mate, it is. go watch, go, mate, I hope you're watching. Diggy Smeg. Oh, you fat fucking fuck. Happen there. Fuck every fucking cunt time. Hey bro. Richard Hutchinson. How you doing, mate? You alright? Yes, you are. Fucking move, you prick. What the fuck? Oh. This game's gonna get stabbed up. Stab the fuck up. Come on, save me. Save me. Excellent. Come on, fucker. Ho ho. Oh no. Come on, baby. This is too close for comfort. Oh, there I go. Let's speed this up, motherfuckers. I forgot I even had you. Oh, thank God for you, Red Death. Thank God for you, mate. Oh, finally, the rock has come back to whooping ass.
Taken back the shrine from
yeah,
the
bitch. Yeah. What's that fucking heavy? Is
without
that heavy? That was a heavy one.
Channel take an energy here.
I don't
the
want
light
that one.
Will abate. An Oryx's shrine.
The light will abate. It sure will, bitch. It sure will.
But one day,
yeah.
And still, like a tomb, it is.
Da 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 da. Just waiting on Deggy to come on through. Let me know when you're there, pal. Let me know when you're there. Yeah. I'll see you giving it the big un. You big bitch. How was the suit fitting? That's what I want to know. Did you look like a waffle or a hash brown?
Whether we wanted it or not, we've...
That's how I envisage you to look, man, like a waffle or a hash brown in a brown suit. So let's get to yeah, bitch. Yeah.
Valus Dari. From what I can gather, he commands the siege forces from an Imperial land tank outside of Lugan. He's well protected.
Come on, motherfucker. We can punch through those defenses. Come on. Break their grip on troops. Oh, was there anything even good in that fucking shit? The 365. That will suffice. Deg, mate, are you there? You even there, mate? You even there?
Let's find access to their system.
Bum me out if you weren't, mate. It would bum me out. Wait. Rubbish. Where's my hat? 364. Far superior. Where's my gun? Do we fuck you for this business? That's right, there it goes. Yes, indeed. Absolument. Yes. Deg, mate, you're going to reply. You're going to be a little bitch and make my feelings hurt. I'm only human, you know. Stock 2. There's a name that inspires confidence. Tommy D in the place to bizzle. That's what we like to see. Tommy D. Class, mate, class, all the way through. Give me my fucking gun. I can whoop your ass. Get Chubbs. Why not dead? You cretin. There it is. Puppy paddle, fuck me. Let's hide down here for an hour. I'm an absolute hero, mate. He's already fucking cheesed it through. What a bitch. Jump. Smide. Go right. Do the old loop de loop. Jump. Carry on. Very good. I am thirsty, oh good lord. Knife. So viewers, how are things going? Is everybody alright? Is everybody feeling good? Everybody feeling pepped? Ready for Monday? Absolutely not, says Tommy D and Richard Hutchison. Absolutely not. Well, you're not the only two boys. You're not the only two. Sometimes I just wish Monday was dead. Ooh, right in the kisser. Have you just twigged? Have you just twigged right now? What's happening? That's made me very happy. Very, very happy. Very, very, very happy. Well, I'm alright. Actually, a little depressed. Tommy D, yes way, mate. Yes way. Fuck it up. I'm gonna die. There I go. So there's a fucking... No one uses those cunting vehicles. No one. And you know why? Because you get killed after like 3 shots in a fucking... Look at the size of that beefcake. It's huge. With 3 shots to its fucking sphincter and it's dead. Thank heavens I've got a... You know, that guy. Blancmange isn't tuned in, no mate. He doesn't believe in this sort of thing. We have actually broadcast before, him and I. Playing Resident Evil, which was quite fun. Oh mate, I'm stuck in this pipe! Oh thank god. The trick is though, what you need is an attractive woman. She will get all sorts of viewers. She'll get tens of thousands. She'll be shit at the game and have no personality. Just like real life. But she's attractive. People will tune the fuck in. And they entertain themselves. You've got like 25,000 people in one chat room. They'll just chat to each other whilst ogling this girl. It's a brilliant system. But anyway, to answer your question, Blancmange isn't. I don't know. He changed his fucking nickname on thingy to Tweagle Deedman. But what's this about? What happened to Blancmange? I enjoy the word Blancmange. Pew pew pew. Fuck you, bitch tits. That's what you get. That's what you get. I'm coming. Oh my god, there's an invisible motherfucker. Pew. Oh my god, he's still alive. Oh my Gideon. Oh my Gideon. Let's go, Devon. Devon sucks. Let's go, Devon. Devon sucks. I haven't got a knife, so I've just punched the air. Like a true dame. It is, isn't it? It is a reassuring word. Unlike Deadman. Which is far from reassuring, because you just think, oh, that's going to be me one day. good news, you'll be pleased to know, and by that I mean you'll already know, but fucking that girl you were seeing momentarily popped up earlier, is in a relationship, said Martellini like this. I laughed for about 10 solid minutes, man. That was fucking hilarious. Even the thought of it tickling me. We have fun on Review Rig, we have fun. Oh, dude, you must be crushed. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, dude. Knock, knock, who's there, sniper? Oh, damn! Dude, if you want to like drive 30 miles and get me a fucking Coca-Cola from McDonald's, I will give you 20 English pounds. Actually, no, I won't. I'm not made of 20 English pounds, but I'll appreciate it if you want to. Such a dry fucking throat. Oh, right in the giblets. Right in the mofo. Oh, mate, are you going to do this or am I going to have to do it for you? You talentless, limey prick. Grenade. Oh, you are there. Booyah! Booyah! Fairy liquid in my eyes and rub it in with a moist Brillo pad. What's that? That sound? I can hear it. Sounds like Seb Martellini like this. Oh, mate, I'm literally too funny. Right, said Fred were too sexy for their shirt. I'm too funny for my hair. Actually, I hope I never go bald. If I go bald, mate, you can kill me. You can euthanize me. I don't mean make me younger. I mean fucking lethal injection right to the bald spot. Anyway, yeah, so how was the suit fitting, man? Was it good? Did you enjoy it? Did you find some suits that suited? Find some suits that suit? Or did Adam want a mustard yellow and you want a lime green? And that's when the friction started. Yes. No. Only you, buddy. As far as I'm aware, anyway. Only you. Well, that is why it's interesting. People do this for a living, mate. People play these games 24 hours, well, not 24 hours a day, but they play these games like 9 to 5. They schedule streams. They get a little fucking schedule, which is what I've already said. I like, dude, I'll be back between like 9 and 5 streaming Resident Evil and Project Gotham Racing with Luke Ghost Recon thrown in for good measure. They'll do that and they'll get paid through ads. It's fucking ridiculous. Sadly, having a real job in the real world actually does fuck this up a bit. So, to get any sort of leverage or any reasonable return, you'd have to invest so much time. And during that time, obviously, you're not getting paid, so. It's a bit of a shit. Yeah! That's you with a machine gun. Come to Papa. Yeah. Look at that headshot. Glorious play. Also, bro, when you come up, we're gonna have to do some like Pro Evo or something. And I suggest you watch the review again. I think you'll love it. We do a podcast and we'll do all this shit. It'll be good. It'll be good fun. Fuck it up, dude. No. Oh my god. Giddy on. Ooh. Come on, you cunt. Let's do this dance.
Yeah.
Oh, mate, look at these mad skills. That was awful. Mate, fucking, where's your arm, eh? Where's your fucking fat arm? Oh, I'm gonna stab someone. What a load of rubbish.
A load of rubbish. Brought to you by Mountain Dew. A load of rubbish brings you a load of rubbish.
Come on. Save me. Might have been there. Call it the last one. Call this the last strike, my intrepid viewers.
Booyah!
Oh my god, he's taking exception to me. Why? I'm such an acquired taste. Nineteen, 18, 17. What a load of rubbish. Come on, game.
Let's get it done so I can go to sleep.
Been a long day doing nothing. You dare die. You now have my permission to die.
Bane.
That just fucking, oh my god, hit. Hello? Oh, you didn't see me there, did you? You forgot about little old Fry. Oh. Oh, fuck. Why are you guys even there? I'm gonna die. Mate, would you fucking stop spawning there? Animal.
We got him. All the commanders of Alano know that
one less problem on Mars.
Volus T'Ark has finally been defeated in the Cabal command dealt with him.
Volus T'Ark.
But in the darkness run, more fruit to come than you need.
Tommy D has gone offline.
I have neglected my work.
Give me an exotic. Give me that.
I hope we
have. Give me an exotic. You're a prick. Prick. You prick. Rubbish. Rubbish. Nothing. 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 Mate, come on. You gotta do better than this, you bitch. Three city three. City 4. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, maybe. Maybe I did. Revive. Omen of Chaos. Don't care about that.
Krypton. Hunters always have something to resolve with useful. But I should get back to the study.
City 4, rubbish. Doesn't really matter though. Why aren't you giving me legendary shit? That's what I want to know, you bastard. 3 City 4, yes. Okay, maybe one more cheeky little stream. Is there like a maximum fucking, or have I hit 200? I have. Oh, look at all these skeleton keys. Loads of skeleton keys. Okay, one more. I've twisted my arm. That's a 368. So, oh, that's quite a high number. By the way, for dead orbit.
Story for you. Remember
that Centurion Oryx? Right, oh, fucking
Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander.
Rusty Buns, 88, is Ren 9.
Core goes,
Rusty Buns, most of the system goes 88. With it.
You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Come on, guys. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Maximum fill. Okay. I don't want a bloody fucking half-ass fill, do I?
Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
No, sir. No.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal.
Okay, let's get this done before 10.
At least Monday can fucking crack on and bum us out.
Now that's loyalty.
Bounce. Oh, that's a glorious right hook. And again, look at that. I understand right hook is a punch. I meant, you know, right.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core.
I'm thirsty.
So thirsty. Bounce. Damn, I want to see some Judas Priest. Fiddlesticks. Oh, who did that? You savage. I've got an encrypted engram. We're tired now. Sorry, lads.
Watch out! They brought a tank to a gunfight.
It's the saddest grenade in the world. Bang. Beautiful. How are you dead already? That was literally the fastest I've ever seen that fucking happen, so they were in good hands.
I've lost their signal. Maybe we should try the bridge.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yep. Victory is the only way they get to go home. Well, a lot of people know that.
Oh. Look at that gorgeous purple. Oh, more. Let me drink you up.
Breaking the law.
Oh, Christ.
Sleep. Coming in, ammunition.
If the brothers don't know their commander is dead, this attack could be some kind of bargaining chip. That's the power of the Brotherhood Bond, Guardian. Kind of reminds me of Means of Allah. Less yelling, of course.
Nathan Fillion, you are one hilarious mofo. Mofo.
It's covered in bombs.
What? Sorry. One time when I was playing this mission, these things, these cylinder type things were up. And I was standing here, and I don't know what caused them to come up. In fact, they didn't come up, they were up when I came over here. But I'd like to know what actually caused them. Oh. Stuck in your head, you just need to get it out of there, didn't you? Just get it out. Just say, oi, Chun, get out of my head, come on. Hey, this guy's fucking doing you in some. He's doing you in a mischief. The trick is in this situation just to keep running. 30 seconds, those guys will be up. I'm just gonna keep alive for 30 seconds. I'm a clever Dickens, yeah? Woo-yah! Look at that world class play. Guy should have his own TV program. Gold.
City 5.
But look at their actions, not their words. You've put an end to war criminals. Butchers. And you've shown the Empire what the Vanguard's all about. Nice work.
So we're going to see what that exotic was. I hope it's not something I've already got. Like, well, what are the odds? Super fucking super lord, thunder, super good advice, thunder,
dragon's breath, truth.
Could you eye horn? I've already got that. I don't think you can get that from the other thing.
It's been a long day doing nothing. A long day.
Oh, so excited.
What could it be now? Do 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 do. What could it be now?
Oh, bollocks.
That wasn't meant to happen. Oh, shit. I'm gone. Gone for a button. Gone for a fucking bit in there. Got that big cock. Got that big cock, me. Da 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 da. You can it be now. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
What did you find, Hunter? I suspect you choose that one.
Okay. So what do we think it is? Okay, I think Dragon's Breath, because it's crap and by far the least interesting. What I would like is a new interesting rocket launcher that looks like a microphone. Perhaps the one that was rumoured to be out in The Taken King that wasn't, whatever. Whatever, but let's hope. Come on, guys, come on. Yes, the Dragon's Breath, just what I wanted. Fucking yes. Although, 3 City 5. That could be fucked into the Gajala Horn. Or melted down and made into a statue of itself. Either way, I'm bored now, so. I'm tired, I'm thirsty, and that's the chair, nothing else. No sinister noises. So I think I'm going to bid you adieu.